So what do you feel naked without? I'll tell ya, I left the house, I was ahead of schedule, I'm driving down the road, and all of a sudden I felt totally naked. And I realized I didn't have my Fitbit on. So I had to turn around, I had to come back and get my Fitbit. Huh. So anyways, today's Veda Day 9, I am ignoring the calendar prompt and I'm gonna talk about feeling naked. So for me, I start my day, I've got a pretty good routine. I usually start my day with a bulletproof coffee. And if you've been following me for a while, you probably know that I'm on a ketogenic type diet. And my ketogenic type diet really has helped me maintain weight loss. I'd still like to lose more, but it's helped me maintain that weight loss. And my Fitbit goes hand in hand because my Fitbit, not that I rely on it to how many calories I've burned and what else I can eat, because I don't really care what my Fitbit says about food. I care what it says about my movement. So I monitor, you know, my heart rate, I monitor my movement, how many steps I've got, how active I am, how my sleep is, and stuff like that. My diet being keto, I'm pretty well, I know exactly what my macros are and what I can and cannot eat during the course of a day. I will tell you that the other thing I can't do without is starting my day with my morning cup of bulletproof coffee. Yeah, so bulletproof coffee, the way I make it is I take about maybe 8 to 12 ounces of coffee and I use an ounce of Kerrygold grass-fed butter. Now, I use the Kerrygold. You can use whatever you want, obviously, if you're going to make it. And I use a tablespoon or an ounce of MCT oil. And I'll use a little bit of sweetener. I usually use the Easy Sweet Drops. I'll put some of that in and I will blend it in an immersion blender and that becomes my bulletproof coffee. So I get up 6 o'clock, that's what I have. And that kicks my day up like you wouldn't believe. I believe it puts my body in fat burning zone. It gives me energy, it makes me feel full. I am ready to face the day when I've had my bulletproof coffee. You know, and that and my Fitbit, and of course I don't think I could do without my iPhone, but you know, if I had to choose, ooh, what a question. So, yeah, you know, you gotta surround yourself with the tools that work for you, and I've been on this fitness journey for quite a while. Over the last, you know, few years, I've lost a good amount of weight. I had some health issues, gained some back, lost some again, and I've been pretty well ketogenic since January 1 of this year. And I've lost about 27 pounds. I feel fantastic, but I also surround myself with like-minded people. I hang out in a lot of keto groups, Fitbit groups. I believe that my motivation is important to keep, and I will do anything I can to keep my motivation. And, you know, diet is three things. The biggest part is going to be in your mindset. So if your mind is in the right place, and you're eating the right kind of food, and you're moderately active, it's gonna fall into place. It ain't easy, but you gotta take advantage of whatever tools are out there. Keep yourself motivated. You can do it. So, yeah, for me, I cannot function. I feel naked, naked without my Fitbit. I need my Fitbit. Yeah. So, Veda Day 9, what about you? What can you not do without in a course of day, of a day? What will you turn around and come back to get if you forgot? So happy Veda. Leave me a message. Subscribe. Big thumbs up. I'd appreciate it. Have a fabulous day.